For almost 75 years, the Texas Memorial Museum has been an educational bridgeway from the university to the greater Austin community and beyond.
One of the things we try to do here is create a sense of community and really link the university to the community and give it an identity. We have taken a lot of effort in the last few years to broaden our roots and our connections to the academic community and bring a larger part of UT to the public.
The museum has broad range, from families looking for an afternoon retreat to students searching for practical experience.
I've been here working at the museum about a year and a half, 2 years. I'm in the UTEACH program, going to school to become a high school educator. And so I figured this would be a lot of good experience working with different age groups and different kind of students and learning kind of how to adapt to certain situations and portraying information to the students. And my favorite, if you look on the far left over there, is the little tiny cotton-tailed bunny rabbit.
Cool. Bunny rabbit?
That's a bunny rabbit. We do get a sense of community here. We have a lot of different age groups and a lot of different schools that come in through the museum. We've actually even got a lot of school groups from the university that come in. We've got geology and art students. The students who do come in, they get a lot of Texas history, specifically science history, about the animals and different things that are found here in Texas.
So we offer a physical place and programs for people who are interested in outreach, who are explaining who they are and what they do and what science does to the public. We try to give that an identity and an opportunity.
If somebody hadn't been here, I would tell them that it's got a lot of cool and interesting things that you probably haven't known before, and so you learn a lot when you come to this museum.